When the ignition switch is in the ACC or on position, you can adjust the outside mirrors with these switches located on the armrest. To begin, move the small switch to the right or left, depending on which side you want to adjust. Using the larger switch, you can then move each mirror to the desired position. Once the mirrors are in place, return the smaller switch to the neutral position to avoid accidentally changing the mirror positions. Your vehicle is equipped with the reverse tilt-down feature. When backing up, the right and left outside mirrors will turn downward automatically to provide better rear visibility. To use this feature, push the ignition switch to the on position. Move the shift lever to the reverse position. Select the right or left side mirror by operating the outside mirror control switch. The mirror surface will return to its original position when any of the following have occurred. The shift lever is moved to any position other than reverse. The outside mirror control switch is set to the neutral or center position, or the ignition switch is placed in the off position. The outside mirrors, along with the rear window glass, can be heated to defrost, defog, or de-ice for improved visibility. Once the engine is started, push the rear window defroster switch. The indicator light will be illuminated on the display screen. The rear window defroster automatically turns off after a period of time. To turn it off sooner, you can push the defroster switch a second time. To fold or unfold the outside mirrors, the ignition switch should be in the ACC or on position. Push the outside mirror folding switch to the closed position to fold the mirrors, and to unfold them, push the switch to the open position. The outside rearview mirrors are also equipped with an automatic anti-glare feature that will automatically change reflection according to the intensity of the headlights of the vehicle behind you. The anti-glare system turns on automatically when the ignition switch is placed in the on position. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.